novel approaches must be sought. And here there's one idea which I find could come up in a concrete way going into the summit in September, is a concept of minilateralism. The idea being that a small group of countries could effectively be more effective regional-wise, regionally, to come up with solutions. So this idea of minilateralism should also be taken into account.